Now, News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
Well, the cold front that came through earlier in the day is now off the coast, and clouds which had hugged the coastline first thing this morning now giving way to mostly sunny skies. There's some clouds mixing in up in the mountains in response to a piece of upper level energy, so a partly sunny sky there, but downwind of the mountains from the foothills all the way to the coast, most folks enjoying mostly sunny skies. Afternoon temperatures very close to their highs right now. We'll top out in the mid-80s in Portland, lower 80s Augusta, Lewiston, Auburn, and upper 70s across the northern mountains. Overnight lows tonight, 60, the warm spot in Portland, much cooler than it was last night by about 10 degrees. And look at inland areas, Bethel down to 53, Rangeley drops down to near 40 degrees. Here's a check of the next 7 days. Tomorrow, just as bright and sunny, less humid with a high of 77. Saturday and Sunday, both looking good at this point. Should turn out to be a nice end of July weekend.